Save valuable time by remotely installing, updating, and removing apps from multiple devices with the new DMS. To start, go to dms.benq.com and then log in with your admin credentials. Next, go to the main menu on the left and then click Apps. On this screen, you'll find two tabs, BenQ Apps and My Apps. Let's start with the BenQ Apps tab. In it, you'll find BenQ developed apps, including EasyWrite and InstaShare, as well as authorized third-party apps. To install an app, click Install and then select a deployment method. You can choose to install on individual devices, groups, or by tags. When you're ready, just click Confirm to start the installation process. In case the app you want to install is not listed, you can go to My Apps to add the app to your list. Click Add and select the APK file from your computer. Enter a description and then click Upload. Once the app is on the list, you can deploy it just like you would with a BenQ app. Click Install, select a device, group, or tag, then click Confirm. Clicking the View Devices button will show you all the displays that have that app installed. From here, you can either update the app if devices are running an older version or uninstall the app. To remove an app from DMS, click the More button and then Remove. From this window, you can also opt to uninstall the app from all your displays. Click Confirm to remove the app. That's it! You can now easily install and manage apps on all your displays with the new DMS.